electronics so smoothly that they're not monitoring it as closely. It's now or never.
We should be able to free Lily before they know we're there. Once she's out, we'll be as good as invisible.
Are you sure about this, Theodore? Someone as high-ranking as you. If you get caught...
I've made my decision, Kidman. I can no longer stand idly by while they use that poor girl for their selfish needs.
Son of a bitch knew what he was doing before he even came in here.
Danger.
Is it you?
Sebastian.
Why are you fighting me, Myra?
You don't understand. This is our new home. Lily will be safe here. Happy. Free from fear. Free from pain.
No, Myra. This isn't real. Pain is part of real life. And so is love. If she stays in here, she won't live a life free from fear. Because she won't be living a life at all.
You don't understand the things they did to her. I can protect her.
No. Please, let me take her out of here. Let's do it together. We can be a family again.
No! I won't let anyone take her from me!
No. Please, Myra. We still have time. We can leave. I am not gonna leave Lily here.
Must die!
Don't make me do this! Myra, stop this! Think about what you're doing! I don't want to do this to you, Myra!
Let them have- in there! You gotta stop!
I don't want to do this.
Thank you.
Myra. Please. I'm so sorry. I didn't want to.
No. I couldn't control myself. You did the right thing. Thank you. I'm so glad you're alive. You have to take Lily. Get her out of here.
I'm getting us all out of here. Come on.
It's too far. Leave me. Just get Lily. Leave me.
No, I won't leave you again.
You have to. Go. I'll follow. I'll meet you there. Lily needs you now.